Iran is a sad lesson for the broader, I think, Muslim world, right? Or in a regime that actually somehow uses religion to justify its authoritarian power, that we need to bring Islam and liberty together. Otherwise, it's destructive for society and even Islam itself.